Now that your ActivPanel and ActivConnect OPS-G have been installed, there are a few things you should do to prepare them for everyday use. First, check to see if there is a firmware update for the ActivPanel. You will need a laptop with the latest version of the Active driver. Go to support.prometheanworld.com and click Active driver in the What's New section. If your laptop has an HDMI port, you can connect it to the HDMI port on the front of the ActivPanel. Connect a USB cable into the computer and plug it into the USB port next to the HDMI port on the front. If your laptop does not have an HDMI port, you can use VGA. In this scenario, the USB cable should go into Touch 2. To check for a firmware update on your computer, click the Active Manager icon and select Control Panel. Highlight the Active Panel and click Upgrade. If an update is available, please proceed and follow the prompts. Once the update is complete, restart the Active Panel by powering it off and back on. The Active Panel should auto-detect the ActivConnect OPS-G and display it. If it does not, use the remote or Active Panel to select the correct source. The next thing you should do is check to see if a software update is available for the ActivConnect OPS-G. You will need an internet connection to do this. Make sure a network cable is connected or connect to a wireless network. Tap the apps icon, settings, and Wi-Fi. If you have proxy settings you need to enter, please see Article 1540 on our support portal. To check for a software update, tap the apps icon and select Update. Tap Online Update to begin. Once the update is complete, the ActivConnect OPS-G will reboot itself. When it comes back on, it will be ready to use. Another thing you may want to do is change the date and time. In the Settings menu, scroll down to the System section and select Date and Time. To have the date and time set automatically according to your server, enable Automatic Date and Time. To set them manually, disable this option and set the date and time in the menus below. You can find more information about the ActivPanel and ActivConnect OPS-G on our support portal. Thanks for watching.